I had the opportunity to be on an email list with a group of about 30 people to a soldier in Iraq. And it was an amazing year that we spent emailing back and forth. And this guy was part of the psychological operations unit, and the responsibility of their unit was to drive into these small towns and villages and to get out and to hobnob with the people and, you know, try and make friends. And he says whenever they jumped out of the Hummer, they were immediately surrounded by a bunch of kids. And the kids were having a good time, and, you know, they were tugging on his sleeves and, you know, give me a pencil, give me some chocolate, give me this, give me... And he says that the experiences in these towns was always great, but he always had in the back of his mind, he never knew which of these children was the son or daughter of a radical who had signed that child up to be a martyr. And he went to work with this for an entire year in the back of his mind. To me, that's amazing how you can withstand that kind of punishment going on in your mind all the time. This is called Somebody Told Him.